a cry that is given out to, number one, assemble the army. So the enemy will know that you are sounding off. You are giving your sound off to know that you are ready. You are prepared.
Yeah, God. We have God that is in our, he's behind us. God has equipped us. He's equipped us to be who it is that he's called us to be. He's allowed us to be in this place at this very moment. There are things that we are looking for. We're seeking God for. We're so focused on those things. We can't even pay attention to the mission he's giving us. There's nobody like God. There's nothing on this earth that God can, that they can overshadow God and replace God. And then we begin to focus on who he is and what he can do for us instead of what we want to do, what he wants him to do for us. We can get to that place that Apostle was talking about. We can get to those places where in the presence of God, that's where healing and deliverance is. That's why I worship the way that I do. Yes. I press to get to that place. And it's not that I'm trying to put on a show or anything for anybody, but I love God, and I love with all my heart, mind, body, and soul, that it's not under conditions that I do what I do, and I love him. And there's nobody like God. There's nobody. When we leave this earth, even if we don't believe there's a heaven here, because there are some believers that they want to hang, we want to hang a heart, but we really don't believe that there's a heaven here, but there is. But I'd rather live my life like there is than to live like it's not. Right. And get there and be like, oh my God, there's a heaven here for real. Lord, let me in. And he's going to tell me to depart from me not. I can't take that chance and not have him and not live for him. There's too many things that he's done for me not to believe that he's real. He is who he said he is. And I know there's nobody like him. Thank you, Lord.